there she goes. The goal is for this dog to get behind the sheep without help from the handler, but if help is needed, it will just result in a loss of some points. This outrun, this is something that's naturally in these dogs, and that's one reason why you see mostly border collies doing it, because they were specifically bred for so many centuries to have this quality.
Bad sport. Aww.